Cannon.
Without further ado, I'd like to announce to you.
Talk to him.
T.R.E.
Yes.
Rough Tramps. Good Tramps.
You know what the motherfuckers told me?
What they tell you?
The Cannon. The Cannon.
They don't want to let me in because I got to do this kind of song and that kind of song. They don't like my image and shit. You know what I told them?
What you tell them?
Gotta do this motherfucking shit myself.
The Cannon.
Hey, yo, Trey. I always been about doing this shit on my own. I'm not concerned with you niggas think, what you niggas say, or what you thought you said. What I'm concerned with is this. Like I say, penny, nickel, dime, quarter. It's time for some change. So we gonna continue to do this shit on our own. Don Cannon, the number one co-signer. The homie Trey, T.R.E.
Without further ado, I'd like to announce to you, T.R.E. Trey, just wait to see what I'm about to do. His angels out the blue, been plotting for quite a while. And I like to take this opportunity to say,
nigga, lay it down. I know I started kinda late, but I'm gaining ground. And Joe, it ain't no escape for the frauds and the fakes in the game right now. I know my lifestyle consists of some shit that I can't write down. But I can give you the gist of a steal in the mix of it, can't stop now.
And even though most of my niggas sleeping underground, it's too many to list them, and I miss them, wish they can be here with me now. See my goal come to fruition, and this whole vision play out. But all my niggas in prison, I'm putting them appeals in, and I'ma come and get y'all out.
I keep going, y'all can't stop me. Out of game too far, work too hard, get knocked from this top seat. Now I'm taking over, over. Yeah, I'm taking over, over.
Nah, no negotiating, no bargaining. And for those of you that's hard of hearing, let me start again. I say no negotiating, no bargaining. The art of war to take over, that's what this flow's embodied in. Tried to lock me out, but I got a Slim Jim and a bobby pin. I'm Beethoven, I'm Mike Jordan, I'm George Clinton in Parliament. My shit hard as an old pot of grits. Niggas trying to scoop me out cause I got top from they bottom, bitch. Industry trying to boot me out cause I don't wear jeans that choke my dick. But they won't succeed cause see I'm fully funded by weed and bricks. And even though I really wanna lead a biz, right now it's what's feeding me and assisting me in achieving this. But I hate the risk of anything that could prevent me from seeing my kids. So I'ma take me in these lyrics and we gon' take over this bitch.
Keep going, y'all can't stop me. Work too hard, get knocked from this top seat. Now I'm taking over, over. Yeah, I'm taking over, over. All the city wanna be me when they see me ride through. They don't know what it takes to take a walk up in my shoes. I'm taking over, over. Taking over, over. I keep going, y'all can't stop me. Out of game too far, work too hard. From this top seat, now I'm taking over. Over. Yeah, I'm taking over. Over.